Many schools around the world, as you know, have shut down.
Some kids could be falling behind.
We can't learn lessons some days because someone doesn't have Wi-Fi.
Teachers haven't been trained to do this. Students have never done this before. Families don't know what to do.
Our children, anywhere they are, again, regardless of socioeconomic status, should be able to learn anything they want, anytime, anywhere.
It is part of our civil rights ethic that everyone ought to have access to high quality education.